there it was. The beautiful city of my birth, where life used to flow in three-quarter time. My heart cried out to see it now in ruin. To see my dearest friends fleeing for their very lives. To escape from the cruelties and ruthless persecution of an invading, brutal screwball army. At their rear strutted a pompous, goose-stepping general, his many medals heralding his barbarous claim to glory. There was no music now, only their symphony of destruction.